So basically, when you talk about views, views is a logical table. Views is a temporary view of a table, right? How to create a view? So this is the syntax for creating a view. Create view is a keyword followed by the name of the view that you want to give. I'll give a basic student as then your query. The query is select roll number and name from student where marks are greater than 0. So just say create view basic student as select roll number name from student where marks are greater than 0. So the view is created, right? So let's just say there's a view now, basic student. Yeah, you can see it here. Now you might want to query this view now. So select star from, we want to query this. So let's try select star from basic student, the name of the view, right? We'll do that and we'll get all the data, roll number and name, right? Awesome. Then we might say, we might want to drop the view. Okay, but so before we do that, we might want to delete a row from the view. So we'll just delete a row from the view first. Delete from basic student where roll number equal to 2. So I want to delete this from view. Yep, it is gone from the view, that particular entry. We can check that out. Select star from view name, that is basic student. You can see there's no roll number 2 entry in here, right? So now is this entry gone from the student table also? You can check out. Okay, so that particular entry is also gone from the student table also. Great. Now we will update a view. So let's update a view. So let's say update basic student set. Who is remaining? Okay. So set name as Amir, where roll number is equal to 3. And if you see, I think this change should now get reflected in the actual table also. So that student table also has reflected the same change what we have done in the view, right? So we saw how to delete a row from the view, update view. You can modify a view. I mean, earlier you saw our view was only consisting of what you could say roll number and name. Now we can modify alter view. Our view name is basic student. Now as we can change our query, select, we can say roll number, name and marks. We are going to introduce marks now from student. So we are adding one more column into our view. I think that's rock solid over there. So now we can say how the changed view looks like. So yeah, this is how it looks like now. We have got extra marks column, although we don't have entire student table because we skipped department number, date of admission and fees. So now our view has changed. So modified the view. Now the last operation that we can do is drop the entire view. Just we don't want that view anymore. Our job is done. Let's say drop, I guess, view name. Drop view, view name. View name is basic student. So yeah, that's pretty much it. And now you delete it. Now you look at this demo and there's nothing called as basic table there anymore.